Easy, soldier. You're okay. You're safe now. Can you tell me your name?
Walker. Sergeant. First Class Mary Walker.
We've been looking for you for a long time.
How long? How did you find me?
Well, a chatter from these coordinates. Someone lit it up. Is that you?
No.
What happened here?
I don't know. They came to get me. I was in the hole. And I think... Well, I know that they were gonna kill me.
You can take the A train a couple blocks up.
Oh, thank you. Well, I hope our paths crisscross again sometime. I'm staying up in Murray Hill, so...
Mary?
Oh, I'm sorry, I just got all caught up in that church spire, the way the light is... Oh, God, I'm sorry, I did not mean to offend. Oh, I should go, I'm sorry.
You okay?
Whew. That was just... Wow.
Hey, whoa. Easy.
I'm fine. It's just sometimes I get a little overwhelmed and...
Why didn't you come up to my place?
Someone is watching you.
Who? Who's watching me?
Someone called Walker.
He had the photos that I paid you for.
Say that again, I missed the first part.
We've just come from Danny Rand's home, your surveillance photos, he has them.
So that means that your cover has been blown? How about ours?
I'll deal with it. It will not affect our prior arrangement.
We'll need more than that.
Yeah, it's complicated. The situation is salvageable. I would like you to leave now.
And we would like some answers. Now.
I told you I'll handle it.
You will tell us the details, or I will make you.
Jesus! It doesn't have to go down like this.
Your partner threatened me. I don't like threats.
Walker, tell me how Danny Rand got those photos. I'm not leaving here until you do.
Whatever blows your skirt up.
You have multiple personalities.
It's dissociative identity disorder.
Development of alters. How many of these things?
I need you to stop touching my stuff.
You know what it's like to wake up and not know where you are or where you've been or what you said to me? Do you know what it's like to wake up hungry because some other part of you didn't bother to eat because you wanted to paint pretty pictures instead? Do you know what it's like to worry that all your plans are going to be turned upside down because some asinine part of you is fighting for some pipe dream that she's never gonna...
doing?
Wait, hold on.
This could go. There's no time for a flesh wound, so I will put the bullet between your eyes. Or...
Who wants to stop you from taking off the minute we're outside?
I'm gonna go. I'd go.
This has got a point.
Thank you.
We're here for joy. He wasn't gonna make it. It's better to put him out of his misery. I'm not. I got no other plans than a shit ton of bullets.
Walker.
That's right, sweetheart. Came to say hello. And goodbye.
Why don't we treat together?
Yeah, sure, yeah. How about you come out first? That was 3 jobs ago. I'm just here for shits and giggles. And because I really do not like you. Ready or not, here I come.
Your dad, Walker, then Joy.
I'll be sure to tell her that when I hand her your head on a stick.
Hey!
Oh, Danny. Colleen, nice knife for it.
You can't shoot him.
We've been here before, you and I.
This time it's different. I know you're better than this.
Oh. That's sweet of you, Danny. Thank you. Let's dance. 2 against 1. If you even know how to use that blade.
Try me.
Better side of you. Mary.